Welcome to Voris CLC's Black History Month interview series. My name is Harmony and I am a fifth grader here at Voris CLC. My guest today is Dr. Tamea Caver. Dr. Caver is the Assistant Superintendent for Akron Public Schools. She began her career in education in the Cleveland Municipal School District. She taught math and later served as principal. Most recently, she served the Warrensville Heights City School District as Assistant Superintendent of Curriculum and Instruction for the past 7 years. Dr. Tamea Caver, I want to welcome you today.
Thank you for having me, Harmony.
And I have a few questions for you. What does Black History Month mean to you?
Black History Month means a lot to me. It provides an opportunity to reflect on the experiences of African Americans in our country. And then I also feel like it's a time period where we get to acknowledge the contributions of African Americans. So it's a moment in our lives where we get to pause and reflect and just be able to relish in all of the wonderful things that African Americans have done for our nation.
That's really interesting. Who is a person that we may not have heard of who inspired you and why?
Yes. So someone that you may or may not have heard of is Sojourner Truth. So I'm very inspired by Sojourner Truth because she was an abolitionist and also a women's rights activist. And you may not know, or you may have heard, that she gave a speech right here in Akron, Ohio in 1851. Ain't I a Woman? And that speech is famous now. And in the speech, she talked about gender and racial inequality and inferiority. And so those are things that we still are challenged with in our nation today. And it inspires me because as an African-American woman, I am encouraged to thrive and to excel and to accomplish things so that even over 100 years later, I can be a part of demonstrating to others that Black women, African-American women, can make contributions to this society.
Thank you for sharing. What is the best way for our students to celebrate Black History Month?
So in my opinion, there is no one best way to celebrate Black History Month, but I do think it is very important that whatever you choose, that you acknowledge and celebrate the culture of African Americans. So we have to explore the contributions, we have to celebrate the culture, we have to acknowledge the history, and whether you choose to think about food, if you think about the arts, if you think about politicians, just think about all of the things that African Americans have done to increase the fabric of our nation. I think it's the best way to celebrate and acknowledge Black History Month.
Great advice. Thank you for sharing with us and for being a role model for others to follow. This has been Harmony for Voris CLC.